Say that again.
I'm looking for my bike. I left it somewhere. Any ideas? Oh, it might be over there. Oh, I see it. Yeah, it's the one with the wheels on.
Where's your bike, darling?
I keep hearing you're concerned about my happiness. All those thoughts you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I were walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. You and your friends don't worry about me, I'm having lots of fun. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn, with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Last night I dressed in tails pretending I was on the town. Long as I can dream, it's hard to hold that swinger down. Please don't give a damn for me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here, I'm having quite a time. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn, with a deck of 51. Cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Don't tell me I've nothing to do.
Where I went gathering wood earlier.
And
an angry man came out and he said, "It's closed, it's closed." I said, "It looks pretty open to me, mate." I was gathering my wood and didn't like it at all, so just told him to have a nice day and off he went. And we bought one of those disposable barbecues at the camp shop.
Yeah.
And you think, well, that's rather good, isn't it? It's burning nicely. But you'd be wrong. Because when we lit it the first time, it didn't work at all. The inflammable paper at the bottom of it didn't burn. Well, it burnt very quickly. It didn't take any of the coals. Went back to the shop and it was shut. Went to the reception and asked if they had any fire lighters, and she thought you meant a light for your cigarette. And then I had to drive somewhere into the centre of Ghent to buy some coals and some fire lighters.
And off we went into Ghent.
And off we went into Ghent.
Good job you went out of whiskey.
I'm giving up camping for Lent.
It's good to see you. I must go. I know I look a fright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light. And my shoes are not accustomed to this hard concrete. I must go back to my room and make my day complete. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn, with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Don't tell me I've nothing to do. Don't tell me I've nothing to do.